Hey there, Heather. Hello there. It's Jeff Kerr. I'm welcoming you to another segment 10 season. We have ourselves the 1952 season, and right now the Cleveland Cleveland Browns won the Eastern Conference. We are focusing on the LA Rams. If the Rams win, I think both games? Well, yeah, if the Rams win one game, a game against Green Bay, then the Rams will clinch the West and will face Cleveland for the title. Cleveland's 1-0 lifetime, they won the 50 title. The Rams are the defending Western champs from 51, but lost somehow to the Giants. So we will play the Rams in the absolutely no way that Detroit can catch him. So the Rams did beat Pittsburgh. They're 10-2, so is Cleveland.
I don't know who's going to get the
home field for the title game. They're both 10-2, so we're gonna create. And the Rams will get the host. Thanks for having us there.
Thank you.
Cleveland, the offense was there for Cleveland, but the defense not so much. 3 for 10. And Broncos 10 for 20, 142 touchdown interceptions. Graham 22 for 38, 232. 83 for 6 interceptions. That's what happens when you go to the road to many games. Dollar with that touchdown run. Waterfield kicked field and made it 10-0. Dollar made it 17-0 with a touchdown run. Rose a field goal. Graham with a valley 17-10. Then Brooklyn their kick. Raised an extra 10. And then a punt return run. Lewis Waterfield kicked the field goal. 3 for 10. 6 interceptions. Rich Williams, Lane, Willis Deli, Byron, and Smith. So, Mono Graham took it to the road too many times. Too many times. We're going to do an extra one. Yes, we're going to do an extra one. Extra season? Let's do the 1985 USFL. Just for kicks. The last USFL season. So many teams. Fourteen teams were left. Let's see who one of the USFL's representatives would be. Left. Birmingham leads the East. Birmingham looks like they're leading the East and looking pretty good. Yeah, Birmingham's in. I don't know how many wild cards are there. There's two, and then there might be two wild card spots. Yeah, 2-2. Tampa and Arizona be ahead of them. So Oakland and Houston. Let Oakland and Houston. Oakland will face New Jersey. Then New Jersey has Florida. New Jersey's 9-7, Oakland's 11-5. Oakland has a 2-point favorite. Just cancel. New Jersey with the big win. San Antonio also with a big win. So Birmingham's there. Oakland and Houston are the only ones there. I think they play each other, don't they? Yeah, they play each other. The final game sees Oakland and Houston face each other for the right to play. Well, the wild card sees Tampa and Houston. Well, Oakland. If Houston loses, then do they take over Baltimore? That's the question. I know Tampa's in as a wild card, but if Houston loses, that well, if Houston wins, I don't know about Baltimore. Does Baltimore get into the Final Four? I don't know. Well, winner take all, Oakland and Houston. We're going to do the winner take all aspect of this. Houston is favored by 9 points. They're playing the after.
Thank you. First down.
See, Birmingham and Oakland would get in. Wild card wise, Tampa and Baltimore. Baltimore based on head-to-head sweep, so Baltimore would get in with Tampa. But I think they're going to get three wild cards. They might as well. I mean, Houston lost it in overtime. Or are they going to go with four wild cards and put Memphis? Memphis beat New Jersey based on divisional standings. Or do they just go with Baltimore? Nope, they're going to go with Tampa and Baltimore. We're going with two wild cards. The championship venue will be in Miami at Sun Life Stadium. Yeah. So you only get two wild cards. So that means Baltimore and Tampa will get in to the playoffs. Oakland facing Tampa. Their stadium. Offensive line, Elvis Brown. himself, Jerry Jones, Earl, and receivers, offensive line, Army, Phoenix, Petty, Ayala, Mark Patek, and Scott LaFleur, and Lindsey Mason. Nobody famous there. Baltimore. Art Oates, who soon played for the Niners and the Giants. Earth England, too. Sam Millis, the man from New Orleans, Carolina, passed away from cancer, unfortunately. Coach George Jameson.
Let's go for them.
that's the end of that. Birmingham is your USFL champion. Anyway, I'm Jeff Diamond. I do.